the fact that you're here right now on Friday night, with the traffic here, with the crazy traffic here, just tells us how much you love our students. So thank you so much for supporting them. And as you support them, you support SBC as well. So thank you so much. Tonight, before we start, let me give you a little guideline, some guidelines, okay? Handphone first. You know what to do with the handphone, right? You know, music students have fantastic ears. So even if you put it on vibration, they can hear the vibration. So silent mode, yeah? Okay. Yeah. Then number two, what we'll do is, let's hold our applause until the end of each part. Yeah? Until the end of each part. So for example, asenla should have three parts. So just before she goes out, then let's clap. Yeah? And then she comes in, we can clap. Okay? When do you give the flowers? Actually, you can just stay back for the next recital. And then that's when you give the flowers at the end of that recital. So everybody's going to get the flowers at the same time. It's worth it. Trust me. If you don't stay back, you're going to regret it. Because you're going to hear it from everybody else and you're going to regret it. Yeah? The next thing is taking photos. Let's remove the flash. If you want to take photos, it's okay, but no flash. Why? Because it temporarily blinds them. And I don't think the aircon is working. Is it? Thanks. Finally, as you come here, you know, this is a recital, means it's an academic exercise, but it's really more than a recital. In fact, what it is Asen said, I said, Asen, what do you want me to tell the audience? She said, let them know that I'm here tonight to testify of God. Tonight is my testimony about God. Of what God is doing in my life so that I can be at this point right now. And she says, I pray that people will not just hear, but that they will be blessed after they leave this place. And so that's really our prayers as well. And so let's just commit tonight to the Lord and enjoy this time of worship together with us. Okay? Let's pray. Thank you, Father, for the grace that you've given to each one of us to experience how it's like to be in your presence, to experience your grace upon each one of us. We thank you for gathering us together tonight. We are sure it's not by mistake that you gather us tonight. Because you do have a message for us through Asen, and even later through Sylvia. And so we come, Lord, as people who are ready to listen to you. We come as people who are ready to worship you, even as we listen to our friends worshiping you through their singing and through their conducting later. So thank you, Lord, for loving us this much. We pray for Asen. We pray that you will just speak through her. We pray for Sylvia later, who is going to perform as well, to conduct as well. We pray too that you will give them all, both, this calm heart, knowing that you are there, ready to use them. We look forward to you speaking to us. Thank you again for blessing us this much. In Christ's name we pray.
Amen.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Asen.
to the Lord, you righteous. It is fitting for the upright to praise him. Praise the Lord with the harp. Make music to him on the ten-string lyre. Sing to him a new song. Play skillfully and shout for joy. For the word of the Lord is right and true. He is faithful in all he does. The Lord loves righteousness and justice. The earth is full of his unfailing love. I will praise the Lord all my life. I will sing praise to my God as long as I live. Praise the Lord, all you nations. Extol him, all you peoples. For great is his love, endures forever. And the faithfulness of the Lord endures forever. Praise the Lord.
Thank you. Thank you. Special in his
rejoice in the Lord. I will take joy in the God of my salvation. Our hallelujahs should not depend on our circumstances, but our hallelujahs are from God. Real hallelujahs lies in the knowledge that our God loves us so much and has redeemed us by sending his one and only Son, Jesus Christ, to die for our sins. Real hallelujahs come from knowing that he himself lives within us and has fellowship with us. As we depend not on circumstances, but on God, we can say with Habakkuk, though the fig tree should not blossom, nor fruit be on the vines, the produce of the olive fail, and the fields yield no food, the flock be cut off from the fold, and there be no herd in the stalls. Though the Lord allows sicknesses to be pains in my body, though my situation may not be at its best right now, though my future may be unknown, yet I will praise the Lord. I will praise the Lord. I will take joy in the God of my salvation. May your hallelujahs and my hallelujah. May your life and my life be a hallelujah.
Thank you.
How? You enjoyed it?
Yes.
You want more?
Yeah.
Yes. Go up. Okay. So we'll start upstairs around 8:20. Now it's 8:20.